Hello kids, welcome to math class.
Today we will learn triangle shape with things. See, this is a triangle shape and it has three sides. 1, 2, 3. A triangle has three sides. Now we are going to learn about the things related to triangle shape. So let's start. See, this is a flag and it is of triangle shape.
This is a samosa and it is of triangle shape.
This is a hanger and it is of triangle shape.
This is a sandwich and it is of triangle shape.
This is a tree and it is of triangle shape.
So kids, today we have learned triangle shape and its things. Now kids, we are going to learn how to draw triangle shape things. So let's start. First of all, we will draw a triangle. See how to draw slanting line, one more slanting line, and then sleeping line. This is a triangle. Now we will write the spellings of triangle. TRIANANGLE, triangle. And how many sides does a triangle have? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. A triangle has three sides. Write it. Three sides. 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 Triangle has three sides. Now kids, we will draw things of triangle shape. So let's start. First of all, we will write the heading of things. 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 Now, make a standing line. One more standing line, join it, and then make a triangle. See, this is a flag. Now we will write the spellings of flag. 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 Next, we will make a hut. First of all, make a triangle. Now, draw two standing lines and sleeping line. Two standing lines and then sleeping line. This is a hut. H-U-T. Hut. H-U-T. Hut. Next is hills. Make triangle. More triangle. One more triangle. And then sleeping line. These are hills. 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 Now we will draw a fish. First, make a triangle. One more triangle and then a dot. This is a fish. How to write? F-I-S-H. Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Next is tree. Again make a triangle. Two standing lines. So this is a tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. So kids, in this way you can draw more things related to triangle shape. I hope you have understood the concept. Do practice at home. Thank you.